Today we're going to be looking at the turn clockwise degrees block. And the turn clockwise degrees block does just that. It allows your character to turn clockwise in the degrees that you've determined. In this case, 15 degrees. If I were to change that to something larger, like 40 degrees, the character will move, obviously, more. If I change it to even something larger, let's say 120 degrees, you'll see the character move even greater. Thank you for watching.